Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow. This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon. Neither am I.
Close enough. think you can...
Take me? I'm told you're fucked.
Fafnir.
Bjorn. Solin.
I know I ran ahead of the claw, but I need... help.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
Coming loose. I can feel it.
Thank you.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farengar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let
visitor.
Me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Ah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.